Competitor number seven is Saptarshi Mandal, a PhD student in industrial and systems engineering, whose presentation is titled Analyzing Eye Movement Data for Dynamic Object Tracking Tasks.
Remember the time when you are enjoying your flight and suddenly the plane starts shaking vigorously and you say, oh my God, land. And then the plane lands safely and you thank the pilot. But there is another hero in the story, the air traffic controllers. We normally forget about him. As we have traffic lights to control the movement of cars on the streets, we have air traffic controllers to control the movement of aircrafts because we can't have city traffic lights there. So what a traffic controller does, he looks in such a screen and scans for conflicts and guide the airplanes out of bad weather. We still don't have automated system, even in 2018, because of the dynamic nature of the air weather phenomenon. So this is what we have. Now, by FAA, the Federal Aviation Administration predicts that by 2030, there is going to be a 50% increase in the air traffic volume. But we don't have enough manpower to handle that. And the present training program is very costly and lengthy. They spend billions of dollars and only 50% pass. So we need new methods to find new training methods so that we know how experts do this scanning and do it. Now, my research has shown that we can use the eye movement patterns of people to analyze how they process information and where they're looking on the screen. So I am using eye tracking technology to analyze how traffic controllers look throughout the screen and trying to answer, is there any particular strategy they use? Can we observe or analyze them? Can we teach them to the newcomers? These are the questions I'm trying to analyze. As you can see on the top left picture, we have a typical radar screen which the controller uses, and those red dots shows the eye movements of them. Now, it is easy to analyze such a small duration data. As we move for a longer duration on the top right, you see how messy it becomes? But don't worry, I have been successful in analyzing that data to a nice graph looking where you have colorful circles and edges connecting them. These circles are nice aircrafts, and the color represent how important. So using this, we can know how their performance is, and we can measure how good they are doing. Now imagine these network as a network of bar, and a drunk man searching for drinks over one bar, hopping to another, searching for his favorite drink. Now imagine the drunk man as the eyes of the controller, and the bars to be the aircraft. Such a phenomenon is called a random walk. It seems complicated, but we use its application on a daily basis. You know what? Google search. I'm using the same math, adapting the concepts to analyze the eye movements of the air traffic controller so that we can reduce the time and the cost that it takes to make that new training material. So my research will be used by FAA to make our skies safer even in future. Thank you.